Guys, today we're gonna show you what's inside a tennis ball. We need a tennis ball and a sharp knife. Let's do it. We're gonna cut this tennis ball into two halves. Don't cut this alone if you are a kid. And here is it's empty.